Oh, yeah, like most successful for sure. And you know, here it is. Like her swing is spectacular. I think she's, you know, I'm not going to say struggled, but she's been a little inconsistent over the last little while, and it's been had to scrape around the winner's circle. Remember the days when she came out and she was like in the winner's circle all the time or around the leaderboard. I thought it was phenomenal. I thought it was ironic and coincidental that it was the same week that the Canadian Open was being played up north in Toronto. And I do think that you know, her win is extraordinary. Do I think in the grand scheme of things she will? I do think that we have a couple of Canadian men who are going to win a lot as well. But 11 wins, she's got a major win. She's phenomenal. She to me is it goes back to what we talked about earlier, Joe. It goes back to, you know, funding and inspiration. And she has been inspired by players that came before her, but she's had the great funding. The Golf Canada Foundation, who have been throwing money into players. Golf Canada has been throwing money. Again, they do it the right way. We've got to do that with more sports. But she is a complete beneficiary of that. She's a former, I think she was a goalie. She was a good goalie. Of course, they're all hockey players. And yeah, I do think she's fun, and she's a great person. She's sweet. She's great in interviews. And you know what the I like most about her is that she also, over that veneer, that cover of that smile, she is a firecracker. She is a hornet. She has fire, and that's what makes her great.